Yeah, the ARCHES trial is an important trial because it adds yet another option for patients with hormone-sensitive disease. And it's really the first trial that looked at the effects of chemotherapy with docetaxel. So it was a well-designed trial that encompassed patients who had previously received chemotherapy with docetaxel based upon the charted data. And it's, again, very impressive that when you combine enzalutamide plus androgen deprivation therapy, extended outcomes, and the impressive kind of the low PSA suppressions and the durable response, very impressive. There weren't any new safety signals that were seen, so enzalutamide is well known and a great option for patients to have.